quite up here. I will be doing my last occupento, which I did not realize would come. This is the last one. This is December's Courage box. So, hold on, let me readjust. There we go, get a little closer. So, this is occupento's December box, which is themed Courage. So, boxes. So the reason why this is going to be my last one is because I got fired from my job. So this will be the last one. I'll also be doing cracks and anime reviews and thing. I will try to get to making the My Hero Academia one. This one right here. I went through all 3 seasons. Haven't gone to the movie yet. So we'll get to opening this guy's big red box. Let's see what's in here. Woo! Let's see, this is going to be a basic video. I'm not going to put any pictures after it or before it. Or no intro, no outro. So you know the drill. And I'm also wearing the next... there's you get all the picture. Last month's t-shirt. Which was Fight. I'm probably going to keep doing that, but wearing the shirts. The shirts are actually pretty good quality. I think they'd be cheap, but they're not. Okay, now let's see. Prepare for the noise. Here we go. Almost. Oh, there we go. Got that open. I got the box open. Let's see what's in here. Oh, I got to show you what the box is. I think I usually do that. So that's what the inside of the box looks like. Actually a little better packaging, I think. Looks like a little less stuff, too. Looks like there's maybe only 3 items in there. There's that. Okay, so I get to getting that Funko Pop out of there. It's like the last 3 were Funko Pops. So we got a Naruto Shippuden. I always butcher it. Funko Pop. So, my video stopped recording, so this is what the headband looks like, at least from that angle. So let's see what the other side looks like. I don't know if you get a... it's just a plain blue headband. Nothing too extravagant about it, just a blue... label headband blue or whatever color. I think it's actually is blue. Should probably put stickers on it or something. There's it. You just tie it like your Naruto. They didn't put a symbol on it, so be anything you want. I don't think there's one on the other side. Nope. So there's the headband. This will be part 2 to the video, since I'll probably have to upload it separately because my camera went kaput. So, we will get to... okay, it looks like we have a Street Fighter, I think. Toriko keychain. Where's that? Yeah, it's making a mess down below. And then we have a... another keychain. High school zombie zipper pull. That's like a little charm for your bag. And we have a pen. Which kind of probably like Naruto theme. Kind of hard to see. Alright. So this will be part 2 since my video cut out in the last one. I don't know. It'll let me weld it together or not. But we'll see. So there. So next is the t-shirt. Which I now have 11 now. So this is actually more My Hero Academia. This is Deku. Midoriya themed. You could see. See how close I can get it. That's probably way too close. There's a, it's like Midoriya longer sleeves, longer gloves this time, finding the Nomu. That's a pretty good one. So I got two themed My Hero Academia ones. I'm gonna let you go on that one. All right, so last is the, oh, what? Not last. Where did I, oh my gosh. Not last, actually. Hello. Died again. Third time. So after I did this, showed you guys this, which the theme is courage, I found out that there's actually another keychain in there. There's actually two of them. I actually got two of them. Two charms. So I don't know if that was on purpose or not. So I actually got two charms out of that one. I think it was like a little surprise from Maki Bento. I have to quit, because financial issues. But yeah, that's all the stuff that was in the Akibento. And let's see what we got. So we got a certain scientific grill gun sticker. No, I didn't. So maybe they ran out, so I didn't get that. That's probably why there's two of these. Because they ran out. And then the exclusive, oh, I missed one, Akibento exclusive zipper pull, which are these two. And then the Naruto headband, exclusive ninja headband, sorry, not Naruto, which is this. And then one mystery item from High School of the Dead, Trinity or Toriko, sorry, spelled wrong. Which was Toriko. So I betcha. Hey, sorry about that. My phone actually ran out of memory. So I think I was on introducing all the stuff that was in here. So we went to the keychain. And then you would get one of three Naruto or My Hero Academia Funko Pops. Wow, I had a slim choice. I got Naruto. I already have Midoriya, but I don't have Eraserhead. Don't ask me his name. I know it says it there, but I can't read it. So I got Naruto. An exclusive pin, which is probably not my foot right now. Which is the courage pin. Yay, you gotta get courage when you don't have a job. And then the t-shirt, which is a holy mess down here. And the t-shirt. Alright, so that's the t-shirt. So that's me, and then a selfie. Take a selfie wearing your new Akibento t-shirt. Post it to Instagram or Twitter with hashtag Akibento. The winner will be randomly chosen to receive a certain scientific railgun. Complete season 1 Blu-ray. Winner will be announced on January 6th. Yay! Woo-hoo. Okay, there we go. We got everything in there. And that's probably why I got two of these. Because they ran out of the sticker. I got two of these. Because I bet so many people subscribed, which is a plus. And I just noticed my curtain is moving over there. That's funny. I can't believe you can see that. But yeah. So now I know why I got two of them, because they ran out, so there might be two of these instead, because they ran out of the stickers. They didn't judge how much is in there. There's that. Yeah, very basic video. So please like and subscribe, I will be doing some more, probably anime music videos, and anime manga reviews, and probably anime cracks. I don't know whether they're going to be regular anime or yaoi, I have no idea. I just randomly put stuff, that's what it's called, random. Random, I should just start calling it random crack. There's all that for that. So please like and subscribe. If you already subscribed, thank you. And if you're new to this video, I have more videos in the playlist. So I will put it either over here or over here, depending on what it is. And you can look through, subscribe to my channel, you'll see all the videos on there. So thank you for subscribing, for those who did. And if you're new, please subscribe, like and subscribe, comment down below what other things you want me to continue to do. So